When I do painting, I feel as if I'm alive. I'm interested in what is happening around me. Initially, I wanted to be a singer. Then after some time, I felt that I'll be more comfortable in doing painting. जिंदगी का वो मंजर जो देखा हुआ था, भाला हुआ था, समंदर की आगोश में गिरने से पहले, फिर न जाने क्यों टूट जाती हैं यादों की कश्तियाँ, दूर किनारों से टकराने से पहले. Being a singer and being a poet also, although I know I like beautiful things, I like things which are flowery, which are very soft kind of things. But when it comes to painting, and when it comes to putting, applying paint on the canvas, I feel that I want that the form which I create on the canvas, they should not be beautiful. They should be thought-provoking. This is what I want.